Following 5 straight strikes, Baenda Pumuseto had all but broken Drew Hyland's spirit. And if there was any hope for the Masters champion and his coach. And by now, it was all over but the final margin of victory.
I go to something. Her old birthday. Drew, really up against it here. Over 70 pins in the rears. But he want to go out with his pride intact. And there's a lot of that about. And he put, it has worked. Too late. He'll have a game of 172.
And for Baenda Pumuseto, the start of yet another reign as the undisputed king of work. And so for Baenda Pumuseto, another ritual recognizing him as the champion of champions. Not just once, twice, or thrice, but now a truly remarkable 4 times.
Yan, idol ko po yung sa bowling ha. Baenda Pumuseto. Tandaan niyo po yan ha.